What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video, and today we are going for a nice drive through the streets of Driving Fails. And before we continue, I want to address something real quick. I'm sorry if I don't reply sometimes to your comments. It's because, as you all probably know, the YouTube notifications are a bit broken. Well, when I say a bit broken, I mean completely broken, but never mind, let's not get bogged down with that. And also, you can submit your videos. The details are in the description. So now let's get this show started. Oh, hello! And then they wonder why 9 out of 10 criminals escape. Yeah, your door could be the problem. Just imagine their faces when they arrived at the police station. They were like, holy crap, what happened here? How did he escape? Yeah, nah, who cares? Let's just say to the captain we didn't catch anybody today. Whoa! God damn, he wasn't even trying to break. Whew. That was a hard one. Oh, look at this! Power! Oh, fresh air! I mean, who doesn't like the smell of fresh diesel in the morning? Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh no, he almost got away with it. Ah, I like that Renault though, especially the RS version of it. It's really nice. Ooh, sounds like speed and power to me. Oops. He wanted to make his front end look like a rear end of his car. Whoa, 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 whoa. That guy got some skills, I'll give him that. And here we have evacuation from Pripyat, colorized. Oh, sorry, my bad, it isn't. It's just a random Russian street. And actor out of loan, riders on the storm, bam, 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 bam. This song is so appropriate right now. Navigation voice. Turn right. And in 100 meters, turn right again. And now the GPS is like, oh my god. I said in 100 meters turn right, not immediately, you dumb. So, right, here we have a truck that is a little bit out of control. I'm gonna roll over, or am I? I'm gonna roll over, or am I? Nice job, my friend. Great. This guy here was like, come on, God, give me a sign, please. And God decided to give it to him. You see? Or maybe that was just an insurance scamming sign, who knows. Now, this is what I call express pizza delivery right to your door. Or to your right door. And it's safe to say he overcooked it. If you know what I mean. Whoa, something fell off. Oh man, not cool, man. He crashed, oh my god. I will never understand people who just put stuff on their car and drive and not care a single bit. That's not cool, man. Oh, what the hell is this? Where he's going, he doesn't need any roads. Or maybe he was thinking he was on a highway and he was taking an exit, who knows? Maybe that's the case. Oh, holy moly, you got trucked or lorried. For my UK audience. Oh, hello! Surprise, surprise! The hell was that, man? I know I shouldn't laugh, but what the hell was that? Ooh, this is bad. This is really, really bad. Now, on a serious note, guys, I'm not gonna make any bad jokes. Please always make sure your wheels are installed correctly. Let's call that a friendly reminder for today. Oh, Santa. Hello. He was like, speed! Onwards, my noble steed. Damn. Now, guys, we've seen everything. It's official. And let's see what's going on the highway to hell. Oh, he locked up. Oh. It looked like he shed the tire. He was like, bloop. And now, ladies and gents, it's time for a worst parking job of the week. Here it is. I don't really know what to say about this one. It's like you're walking down the street and you want to cross the street via crosswalk, of course, and you do so, and then what? You should climb over cars, or you should spread your wings if you know how to fly. I don't know, really. It's ridiculous. And sadly, this is the case everywhere in my city. So, oh wait, what? Was that a Mustang? Oh my god, yes it was. Holy moly, he ended up on its side. Sorry, Mustang drivers, but I gotta say this again. Never go full Mustang. Please. Oh, there is your American muscle buddy, Camaro. Very nice car, though. And where was I? Yeah, sadly, that's the case everywhere and anytime in my city and my country. So, yeah. It's like if I go out now, I can take probably 100 pics of something like that in a matter of minutes. It's ridiculous. And now we are in a country where the German queen rules and where the wild Skodas attack! Oh my god, that was terrible. And here we have Russian Kenny from the block. Rip the e-brake. I wonder if you know. Oh, I spy with my little eye a police car. Yeah, good luck, buddy. We'll leave you to it. Oh my god, it's a Prius, I can't watch this anymore. I'm gonna turn around. Let me know when it's finished. Did it crash already? Yes, it did. What a shitbox. John Cena! I'm definitely gonna end up in hell for all of this. For all of these jokes and all the other stuff. Damn. Oh, someone lost control. I think he was driving on those white lines. That's why he lost control. Oh, there goes the electricity. Now the Tesla is like, am I a joke to you? Oh, this is not gonna end well. I have a feeling. Please go, 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 go. Go, whoa, 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 whoa. Whew, that was close. Oh shit! Oh. Sorry about that, guys. I wanted to say something and then I accidentally knocked over the mic with my hand. Now, let's just move on. And now take a guess, guys, how many wheels will fall off. Write your guess in the comment section below and don't cheat. There goes one, there goes two. Any more? What do you think? Nope, that's it for today. No more wheels coming off. Damn, I wonder how many wheels have fallen off so far in all of these videos. Probably a lot. Millions of them. Beep! Oh damn! Oh dearie me! And he's gonna run away. Not cool. He's probably drunk or something. Who knows? Whoa! He clipped him! Oh damn! Whoa, 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 whoa! Holy moly! That was the two drops of pee came out moment. Right there! Oh. Timba! Alright, alright. This is a sign that I need to end up this video. So, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please hit that like button. Leave a comment. That is always appreciated. Subscribe if you're new. And, yeah. I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Ciao.